currently the highest paid person in hip-hop, with an estimated net worth of $6.6 billion, overtaking Jay-Z, who is now the second highest paid person in hip-hop. West is known for his music, but most of his wealth and fortune has not come from his music, but his footwear and apparel brand, Yeezy, which is in partnership with Adidas. And the enterprise is expected to bring in hundreds of millions of dollars. In this video, we'll be looking at how billionaire and rap fashion icon Kanye West spends his money. Kanye sure knows how to make money, and he also knows how to spend it. He is known to be very generous to his friends and family. The success of his shoe and apparel line emerged from his unique marketing strategies. The idea was to release new products in limited numbers, which would boost the hype of the product and cause it to sell quickly. He has an estimated $3.7 billion from his fashion brand Yeezy and a $1 billion line with Gap, as well as 1.7 billion shares in Kim's underwear range Skims. And according to Bloomberg, he also boasts a music catalog worth about $110 million. It's definitely safe to say Kanye has got his money-making strategies down to a T, so let's look at how he spends it. With his billionaire status, Kanye moved his family into a palatial $69 million mansion in the Hidden Hills in Calabasas. The property is a 15,667-square-foot home that sits on 3 acres of land with expensive gardens, vineyards, and fountains. It boasts 8 bedrooms, 10 bathrooms, and a pool. Him and Kim K purchased the property in 2014 for $20 million and spent 4 years and an additional $20 million renovating it before moving in 2018. Although the couple are currently going through a divorce, this is only one of West's many real estate assets. Kanye is really into real estate, and he hopes to be one of the big landowners in the years to come. He bought 2 massive ranches in Wyoming, and one cost $14 million. The property is said to have a restaurant and a saloon, a ranch-style event venue, a maintenance shop, an office building, house barns, sheds, corrals, storage facilities, at least 10 cabins, a mountain range, 2 private lakes, and a state-of-the-art shooting range. With a house like this, you don't need to go anywhere. You can just enjoy the enormous space and the view of nature. When billionaires splurge money, they go all out, and this is evident in Kanye's spending, as he splurged $750,000 on 4 gold-plated toilets. Yep, gold-plated. In his Bel Air mansion. Kanye also splurged on a Swarovski-encrusted fridge and Louis Vuitton wheelie bins. Oh yeah, designer trash cans. In 2018, in an interview, Kanye said he wanted to become one of the biggest real estate developers of all time, what Howard Hughes was to aircrafts, and what Henry Ford was to cars. Kanye West also owns 300 acres of land in Calabasas, close to the Hidden Hills community, where he and his family currently stay, and the price he got it for is unknown. Earlier this year, he branched into commercial real estate when he invested $1 million into a historic Chicago theater. Later on, the owner of the Avalon Regal Theater confirmed that Kanye has dedicated $1 million to renovate and reopen the 91-year-old cinema. Kanye is dedicated to helping his community, but he also does not hold back when it comes to spending on his wife and children. He spends lavishly, and when we say lavishly, we mean lavishly. Kanye's wife is the popular fashion icon and influencer Kim Kardashian, as if you didn't already know, and it is no wonder her husband spoils her with expensive gifts. Kanye bought a Hermes Birkin bag for his wife that cost $40,000 that featured a painting by contemporary artist George Condo. Kim Kardashian's finger also brags a 20-carat diamond engagement ring worth $4.5 million and is among the most expensive celebrity engagement rings ever bought. Interestingly, this ring was not the ring Kanye proposed with, but it was an upgrade from the first engagement ring, a 15-carat ring that was reportedly stolen when Kim was robbed in Paris in 2016. A true businessman at heart, Kanye has a lot of investments. And as a wedding gift, instead of buying the usual diamonds and bling, Kanye chose to buy Kim 10 branches of Burger King. He sure knows how to prepare the future and set a girl up, but it didn't stop there. One Christmas, he bought her hundreds of thousands of pounds in stocks and shares in companies such as Disney, Apple, Amazon, and Netflix. Kanye also bought a neon Mercedes truck for Kim, and it is similar to the one Kim's sister, Kylie Jenner, owns. As a push present, after the birth of their son, Saint West, Kanye bought Kim a glitzy Lorraine Schwartz sports choker. However, Kanye doesn't just spend extravagantly on his wife. He does the same for his children. During Christmas in 2014, he was reported to have spent $74,000 on gifts for his first daughter, North, who was 18 months at the time. He bought her a $62,000 diamond-encrusted tiara and a $12,000 toy replica of his black SUV. Kanye sure knows how to treat a girl. West also loves to spoil his friends with extravagant gifts. One time, he bought his long-term friend and confidant, Jay-Z, a very unique Father's Day gift. This was around the time Blue Ivy was born. Kanye bought a $34,000 skull, bedazzled in 24-karat gold, and the top of the skull was covered with 1,000 red topaz gemstones. Not satisfied with the delivery system delivering his gift, Kanye chartered a private plane to hand-deliver the gift himself to Jay-Z. If that isn't a classic Money Talks example, we don't know what is. On tour, he was also known to get a haircut every day, and each day it cost him $500. Kanye's new haircut also doesn't seem pretty hard to do, so whoever is cutting his hair now isn't doing much work. He also replaced his bottom teeth with a diamond and gold encrusted grill. He did this because he thought that the diamonds were cooler. Kanye does not withhold cash when it comes to promoting his business and ensuring his successful career. A good example was in 2016 when he insisted that his Yeezy fashion show would be held at Madison Square Garden. It cost him over $125,000 to rent the whole venue, but this was obviously a smart move, as it has paid back tenfold. West also had dreams of becoming the 46th US president back in 2020. Sadly, he was unable to raise funds through donations and ended up spending a speculated $12.5 million of his own money to run the campaign. At the end of the race, he earned 66,000 votes, which of course did not qualify him to win the race, but we applaud him for his effort. As a hip-hop star, Kanye also has a wide range of pretty sweet luxurious cars, as money is obviously not a problem. Among his collection is the Maybach 57. This car was made to make a statement. He also owns a Lamborghini Gallardo, Lamborghini Aventador, and Lamborghini Urus. It's safe to say that the mogul has a thing for Lamborghinis. He also owns an Aston Martin DBS, a Porsche Panamera Turbo, a Porsche 991 Carrera, Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren, Mercedes-Benz SLR McLaren Stirling Moss, and a Bugatti Veyron. There is no doubt that Kanye can afford all these luxuries without breaking a sweat, and his net worth seems likely to climb even higher. What are your thoughts on Kanye West's purchases? Let us know in the comments section. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel, and press the notification bell so you never miss an upload. Goodbye, Luxcats. Until next time.